So today's video is going to be all about MSM, the benefits of it, how to take it, and one hidden danger that not a lot of people know about. So MSM is short. It's an abbreviation for methyl sulfonyl methane, okay? It's a bit of a mouthful, so we just stick with MSM. It makes it way easier. MSM is a naturally occurring sulfur, and it's found in over 150 components of the body. It's virtually in every single cell of our body. So you can see how important it is to the human body. In fact, Dr. McCullough says it's the third most abundant nutrient in our body. So don't get it confused with inorganic sulfur compounds like sulfites and sulfides and sulfates. A lot of people accidentally put MSM in the same category as those inorganic compounds that cause allergies and all kinds of problems. MSM actually has the toxicity of water. So now that you understand how safe MSM is, let's go over a handful of the benefits that it provides, and I'll definitely be putting a longer list in this blog post because we could go on and on for days about it. The first one is bone and joint care. Now, there's been a number of studies that have come out over the years showing a massive increase. We're talking like into the 50s, 60s, 70s, and even 80 percentile range of bone and joint health. And it's funny because I got introduced to MSM years ago when I was a cowgirl, before I got into nutrition at all. And I started giving it to my horses because I had a horse with arthritis. And she had such phenomenal experience with it. This was before people started taking it, that I started taking, my mom and I actually started taking it and noticed a massive difference. So beyond relief in the joints and bones and help in that area, then we move on to detoxification. Your body literally can't produce its master antioxidant, which is glutathione, unless it has sulfur. So MSM helps to actually increase detoxification through producing glutathione. It also helps to carry oxygen into the cells and helps cell permeability, so it allows nutrients in and out faster and easier, because as we age, let's be honest, those things start to become dense and hard. So by increasing your master antioxidant, by helping cell permeability, by carrying oxygen in the blood, which alkalizes the blood, we've got a huge detoxification effect. I personally have MTHFR. This is an issue, you know? We don't really, those of us with MTHFR don't produce the glutathione that we should, that other people do, and we've got issues with detoxification. So this is a big, big benefit for those of us with MTHFR. It's also known as nature's beauty mineral. It produces a significant amount of collagen and keratin, which is great for hair, right? Skin and nails. So MSM is naturally found in cruciferous vegetables, raw leafy greens, some fruits, and even meats, chocolate, coffee, eggs, and cheeses, things like that. But it gets cooked out of our food so easily that we need to make sure that we're supplementing. These days, we also have really depleted soil, so it's important for you to be supplementing your MSM. We use an eighth of a teaspoon every single day just by sitting around. Recommended doses start at a fourth of a teaspoon every day for about 4 days if you're not used to taking it, okay? Then you can move up a bit more to a half teaspoon. So you can use that amount and move up gradually until you're at 2 teaspoons a day. Make sure you're drinking tons of water, because remember, this has a detoxification effect and your body needs water for detoxification. As you move things through and you get used to your 2 teaspoons a day, you're welcome to just go ahead and stay at 2 teaspoons a day as an average daily intake, or, you know, move it back down to a half teaspoon a day, whatever you feel good with. Listen to your body. That's the most important thing. Now for the big danger, the one danger you need to be aware of. I'm going to turn my camera around for this. So the biggest danger that you're going to find with your MSM products and the different manufacturers is the amount of fillers that they put in their product, especially if they're in like pill form, because that's when they really fill them up with so many different products that it actually negates the benefits of MSM. Now, I hadn't experienced a pure form of MSM my entire life because I'd always purchased a product from a health food store. So you'll see here on the right-hand side, this is the product I normally purchase, okay? This is a 99.9% pure MSM product. It does have one filler in it. And over here on the left, you'll see the Miracle Products MSM formula. When I put these side by side, I could not believe the difference. Now, as a nutritionist or a health coach, you're gonna notice this as well. Over here, we have tiny granules. It's much darker, actually. And it's very bitter tasting. I mean, MSM in general is a very bitter taste. However, when you get a pure form of MSM, it is like, I mean, look at the difference in granules. It is like, you can see it, it's clear, it's like snow. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. It looks like beautiful white snow, and it does not taste near as bitter as the product over here to the right. So it's a big difference. So, and you know that when you're taking that, that's going to go into your cells 100% pure, 100% without having to filter out the other fillers that they're putting in. And what a difference it makes in your energy levels and the uptake of nutrients. Incredible. I love it. And it tastes better, which is always good. Watching our MSM video today, guys. Make sure you ask questions and comment below and go to miracleproducts.com.au for the purest and tastiest MSM. Bye.